Daniel and Jessica Groves were high school sweethearts and will now stand trial together after their baby was discovered at the bottom of a well.
He never caused harm to this child.
Daniel Groves doesn't see anything wrong with bashing a baby in the head 4 times.
Never, ever did I see what happened today inside that courtroom.
You're gonna see, hear, and learn things that you cannot unsee, unhear, or unlearn.